Good morning, all of you. This is chapter 2, exercise 2.2. We are with the third question. Here in this third question, it is saying multiply and reduce to the lowest form. Multiply means you have to find out the product. Then after finding out the product, you have to reduce it to the lowest form. And after reducing it to the lowest form, you have to convert it into the mixed fraction. So let's start with the first question. Here you have to multiply. So here nothing is there, so I can write down 1 to convert this into the fraction. Again, this will become numerator and denominator. You can multiply numerator into numerator and denominator into the denominator. If possible, you can simplify from here also. You can divide it from here also. But here, as we are seeing that we cannot divide it, we will multiply with the numerator into numerator and denominator with the denominator. So 7 threes are 21 upon 5 into 1 is 5. Again, we have to cancel it. So, can we reduce this to the lowest form? No, because in 2 table, neither 21 is coming, neither 5 is coming. In the 5 table also, if we can see, neither 5 will come, neither 21 will come. So, this is only the lowest form. We cannot reduce to the more. So, what we will do? What we will do, we have to find out the, now the third step is convert it into the mixed fraction. So you know how to convert it into a mixed fraction. Divide this. So what will be 5 fours are 20. N you will be remaining with the remainder 1. And you know how to write down in mixed fraction. I said which is in the denominator, keep it in the denominator. What is the remainder here? The remainder will come in the upper portion. So here you can write down 1 and the answer or the quotient you are getting it, you can write down it as here. So 5 4s are 20 plus 1, 21 by 5. This is the answer. Okay. Similarly for the second one also, what you have to do? First write down in the fraction, you know, then what you have to do? You have to multiply, find out the product. Then 4 1s are 4, 4 by 3. Again you see, we cannot divide this or we cannot cut this number because 3, in 4 table 3 is not coming and 3 table 4 is also not coming. So this is only the lowest form. Now what you have to do, you have to convert it into the mixed fraction. So again divide the number. This is 4, 3 ones are 3, subtract you will get 1. Again I told you how to write down in the mixed fraction. The term which is in the denominator will be in the denominator. The remainder will come in the up and the quotient will come in the side. So here you are getting with 1. So 1 3 is a 3, 3 plus 1, 4 by 3. This is the mixed fraction of question number 2. Similarly, the third one. Third what it is given, again write down in the form of fraction. So I have divided by 1. Numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator. You can multiply. 6 2s are 12, 12 by 7. Here also you cannot reduce it into the lowest form. This will only be the lowest form because we cannot cut or we cannot cancel it. And 7 table 12 is not coming, in 12 table 7 is not coming. So we cannot cancel it. Again, what you have to do, you have to divide. This is 12, 7 ones are 7, if I will take 7 twos are 14, it will be greater. 7, 12 minus 7 is 7, 5, okay. So how you will write down in the mixed fraction? The term which is in the denominator will be in the denominator. The remainder will come in the upper portion and the quotient will come here. So this is, again you can see 7 1 is 7 plus 5 is 12. So this was the question number 3. Here you have to multiply first and then to reduce into the lowest form and then convert into the mixed fraction. This is question number 5 of exercise 2.2. Here the question says that you have to find the product of this number. Of means multiplication. Here of means multiplication. So 1 by 2 of means multiply of 24. Getting? you have to solve this. Okay, so 1 by 2 of means what? Multiplication, again you are given with 24. So you are with 1 by 2 into 24, again converted into fraction by 1. You can write down, if you are getting it cancel, you can cancel it to the lowest form. So 1 into 24 is 24 upon 2. So cancel it. 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 4. So answer is 12 by 1, or you can write down as 12. Okay, this was the first question. Now for the again for the second question, what you have to do? Write down 2 by 3 of means multiplication, again multiply here, 18 by 1. If you are able to cancel it from here, you can cancel it. Okay, so in 3 table, do you know how many times 18 is coming? 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 6 are 9, 4 are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 six are 18. So this will be cancelled with 6. Again 2 into 6 is 12 by 1, or again you can write down as 12. Okay, now with the third question. Third question, again 3 by 4 of means multiply, 16, you know, again write down in the form of fraction. If it is getting cancelled, then cancel it and then multiply. So from here you can get 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 4, 4 are 16. Okay, 4 ones are 4, 2 are 4, 3 are 12. This is the answer. Here also you are getting is 12. This is question number 6, and question number 6 it says that multiply and express in the form of mixed fraction. So here you are given with 3 into 5, 1 by 5th. So what you have to do, first write down the question, 3 into 5, 1 by 5. Now what, this is given in the mixed fraction, first converted in the proper fraction. So 5 into 5, here we multiply. So 5 into 5 is 25, and here we add. So 25 plus 1 is 26 by 5. Again this, again in the previous question we have solved this type of question. So what you will do, if it is getting cancelled, you can cancel it, if not multiply it. So this is 5 into 1 is 5. 26 into 3 is 6 ones are 6, 2 12, 6 3 are 18, 8 carry 1, 3 2 are 6 and 1, 7. 78 by 5. Now again what you have to convert this into the mixed fraction. So for this, what you have to do? You have to divide. So how many times? 5 ones are 5, 5, 6, 7, 2, and this 8 will come down again. By how many times? 5 fives are 25. You are remaining with remainder 3. You know how to write in the mixed fraction. Leave the denominator as it is. This is 5, so your denominator will be 5 only. Again, the remainder which is coming will be in the upper. So you can write down in the numerator. So here you are writing, and the question you have to write it down here. So this is in the mixed fraction. So 15, 5 n plus 3 is 75 plus 3 is 78. So this is the answer. Similarly, for the second question, you have to do the same thing. This is 2 into 6, 3 by 4, convert into the proper fraction. So 6 4 ja, 6 1 ja, 6 12, 18, 6 4 ja, 24, 24 plus 3, 25, 26, 27. 27 by 4. Six one just 12, 18, 24, 25, 26, 27, correct. Okay. Now what you have to do? You have to cancel the terms which are getting cancelled. So from here, 2 ones are 2, 2s are 4. So 27 into 1 is 27, 2 into 1 is 2. Again, we cannot cancel out this term. So this is the lowest form, and now we have to convert it into the mixed fractions. For mixed fraction, 27, 2 ones are 2 1 is 2. Again, bring this 7 down. 2 3s are 6. Your answer is 1. Now write it down in the mixed fraction. So writing in the mixed fraction, what you have to leave the denominator in the as it is. The remainder will be coming in the numerator. So here, what is the remainder? 1. And the answer that will come here. So 13 2 is 26. 26 plus 1 is 27 by 2. So this is the answer. This is question number 7. You have to find out 1 by 2 of the first question. It is given here. So 1 by 2 of first it is in the mixed fraction converted into the proper fraction. So here this is 2 like this na. So 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 3 is 11, 11 by 4. Now what you have to do, you have to convert this into the mixed fraction, and you know how to convert it. Sorry. You have converted into this into proper fraction. Now what is this is 11 by 4. Now what you have to do, 1 by 2 of means 1 by 2 of 11 by 4, or you can write down 2 3 by 4, but we have converted into the proper fraction, so I am writing this like this. So again 1 by 2 of means multiply 11 by 4. So what will be the answer? 11 ones are 11 and 4 twos are 8. This is the answer. Similarly, here it was given 1 by 2 of this question. Now here it is given 5 by 8 of. You can write down it first, you can convert it in this form, then also you can write down, or you can write down in this way also. 5 by 8 of 3, 5 by 6. In this way also you can write down. It means the same only. 5 by 8 of means, you know, multiply. Again 6 threes are 18, 18 plus 5, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. This is 23 by 6. Are you able to cancel it from here? No. You cannot cancel any of the term. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Take. Okay. Now what you will do? You will simply multiply this. So on multiplying, let's multiply here. You will get 5 into 23 is 5 threes are 15, carry 1. 5 twos are 10 and 1, 11. 5 threes are 15, carry 1. 5 twos are 10 and 1. Here you will get 115 by 8 6s are 6 threes are 37. 6 8s are 48. Okay, so this is the answer.